you have ice in there?
Yeah, a couple blocks of that.
Oh, yeah. That keeps it cool, right?
Yeah.
Good insulation?
Yeah, it's 4 inches or something like that.
Don't screw it up now.
Let's turn it down to low.
Yeah, really. Yeah, I's the buys to build the boat.
Yeah. So I'll have to teach you how to play backgammon later.
I suppose. This is the date. First night out. First day out. First meal.
I mean the vocal.
Pardon me?
Can you actually see what, yeah, you can. You can replay it through that little monitor.
Yeah, I can. Well, I can look at what I've just taken a picture of. I guess they don't call them junk for nothing.
That got a zoom lens on it.
Yeah.
What's that for?
Can you film me?
Well, she would like this, I think.
No, that's what you mean. Mind you, on this boat, we don't feel it different at all.
No, we had to just pound it on it. Yeah.
A little barbell?
Yeah. Yeah. 16-foot deep.
Freighter.
Oh. Yeah, they only had 7 paying passengers or whatever. It's a Hungarian or Polish owned freighter. They took 7 or 8 people as paying crew and not crew, but yeah. See that log over there?
Yeah.
You want to keep an eye out for those.
Yeah, I am. That's the log. You got to keep an eye out on that side though, because that's the way we're being blown, and I can't see that way.
I might see it. I might not.
Nice days too. I could tell by my tan when I got back.
You can't actually program letters into that, can you?
No, I can give the date, but that's about it. Sun this reaction, but it sure looks nice. Isn't this gorgeous? Don't you guys wish you were here? Yeah, she'd be way up there. going that away. Boring, hey, this is nice, calm, beautiful sunshine. You should see the tan I'm getting, those guys. No, it's not ebb tide.
Pardon?
That was well brought up.
Very well, I might add.
Yep. Too bad you weren't.
You guys want a banana? Yes,
monkey
we have
for
some
your...
bananas. We have some bananas today.
And to the helmsman, as he stuffs his face. We're all good sailors here. Now this is what our captain looks like in the morning. Turn around now, Glenn. Don't pick your nose. Yeah, after a few days out, you don't bathe a lot, so you get a little bit itchy and have problems.
straight runner first, you can keep sailing us up there.
Size of the handle on that net that guy's got there.
Not again?
Look at the size of the handle on that guy's net he's got there.
Is he a dog catcher?
No. Oh no, here comes some more spider webs.
That's the shit I got rid of that I seen flying around before. What are you talking about?
Run, you sucker.
Historic occasion. Returning.